Hello, good morning. This is Goke Ojatoba from Football Leagues. It's nice to see you. We're busy watching the AFCON. I believe every Nigerian is happy now. This is what we want in our football in Nigeria. How was your night? My night was nice. Like I always say, my conscience is clean. Basically, I'm not going to say much today, but in the following week, a lot of things will come up. And you have to subscribe to this channel because the news that the journalists don't want you to hear, you will hear it here. And it will be direct, undiluted, real facts. I have over close to 2 decades in football. Management, I'm very happy that the little boys I picked up that time, Wilfred, Taiwo, and the Super Eagles, and they're doing us proud. And at least, I'm very happy that I'm doing positive things to Nigerian football. What are you doing to Nigerian football? Are you destroying it? Are you making it move forward? Are you encouraging people? Going looking at it, most of the boys are even doing well now. Never played in the Nigerian League. Wilfred didn't play in the Nigerian League. Taiwo didn't play in the Nigerian League. Kelechi didn't play in the Nigerian League. I'm not sure about Chukwueze. I don't know. I don't think he played in the Nigerian League. But Osimhen did not play in the Nigerian League. So, there are millions of boys around that are as good as these boys. But if we put our acts together, I'm not sure of Qatar, but the next World Cup, we'll win it. It's something we can do. But we have to remove greed. We have to have integrity. We have to place the country first. As John F. Kennedy said, do not ask what your country can do for you. Rather, ask, what can I do for my country? With these short words today, I say have a lovely Sunday. Once again, this is Goke Ojatoba from Football Leagues. Stay tuned to the next episode.